My mom is my best friend. And all of you know that.
Dude,
you didn't tag me on that picture?
I'm sorry. I didn't realize you'd care.
Really?
Okay. I'll tag you in the picture.
I like those.
I don't know. Looks a little bit too slutty.
I think it looks great.
I don't know.
I wore the shit out of those shorts last summer.
Yeah, no, I know you did.
If you got it, you flaunt it. Come on now.
What about...
This is cute.
That is cute. It looks so like... I don't know, Miami.
Miami?
Yeah.
Miami.
Works what you were doing with your tops.
At least you didn't end up like Michaela.
What do you mean?
You didn't hear her?
No.
My God, she texted me this morning. I thought I told you, but she texted me this morning and she was like, oh my God, I don't remember anything from last night. I was so fucked up and like these two guys took me somewhere and then she doesn't really remember what else happened, so.
No way.
Yeah.
She was that fucked up?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, it was really bad. At least, you know, we're not like that. Mm-mm.
At all here. Good weed, right?
Yeah. You know what?
What?
Oh no, this. This is what I want to wear. Green dress. That'll be cute.
I love it.
With the docks.
Oh yeah. I like that a lot, actually.
Not with the cowboy hat or, you know.
No, I think it might be too much.
But I'm going to go try it on.
Okay.
By the way, this drink, out of control.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Kind of just put a bunch of shit into a cup.
Well, it worked, whatever you did.
Okay, what am I going to wear tonight?
What's the name of that song that we were dancing to last night? Maybe I should throw those shorts on.
No. Actually,
I kind of like the skirt still. What do you think?
For what?
What do you mean for what? For tonight. I think it'll look good.
Maybe... I'll wear my shoes. With the skirt. What do you think?
Oh yeah. I think that's gonna be great.
Actually... About tonight. I'm actually thinking about just some.
Oh, wow. Look at you, sexy mama. You look good.
Going out alone.
What do you mean alone? You gonna dump all the friends?
No, going out, like, without you. I should be able to go out with my friends. Like, alone.
What, I'm not your friend now?
My girlfriends.
What are you talking about? I'm one of your girlfriends.
You gonna make me beg?
I'm not gonna beg.
No,
seriously?
I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that it, you know, maybe you could hang out with like an adult or adults.
Please, I don't wanna hang out with an adult. Anyways, I'm the one that brought you here and we said we were doing this together and that's what we're doing. That's it. I don't know what's your problem.
I don't have a problem. I'm just saying that maybe I could do something on my own.
Yeah, but tonight's not the night. Tonight we're going out.
Why do you have to come out with me?
Because you're 16 years old and you're not allowed to go to these places by yourself.
for one night, it would be fine to just be me and my girlfriends.
No, I don't think so. What do you do? Are you smoking crack or something?
No.
Exactly.
Are you?
You better watch yourself, little lady. What the fuck is your problem? What, you think the little wig is changing you now?
No.
So why are you tripping?
I'm not tripping.
You're completely tripping.
I'm not tripping.
Yes, you are.
Not. You are just a bitch and you're
you
psycho.
You better fucking watch your mouth.
You're psycho.
I'll rip that fucking little wig right now and you will not go anywhere.
Stop.
No, seriously. Hey, stop it. Stop it.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Watch it. What the fuck are you talking about?
Okay.
But, you know, bitch? Really? What's all that about?
It's not about anything.
Then I don't know where that came from, because I think we were having a really good time and you walked into the bathroom and you came out like, what? Is this your fucking alter ego now? Please. That looks good. Why don't you make me a drink, sweetie? Come on.
I think I like this. I just tagged you in a photo.
Thank you. Nice, right?
Really? Jesus Christ, dude. Are you gonna cut it out or what? I don't understand you. You know that? I really don't fucking understand you. What the fuck, man? You know you're being a brat, right? You're so ungrateful. What the fuck? Come all the way out here to bring you to these concerts, to bring you to these parties, and you're giving me shit. Need to pick up this fucking room, okay? It's a mess. No, I don't think so. You're not using them, okay? Those are the only things that are mine, so no. No. What the?
They look better on me anyway, so calm down.
You're not wearing them out. Did you not hear me?
What?
I said no to the shoes. What the fuck is your problem?
You just gave me a headache.
I'm gonna lay down.
Can nap.
I feel good.
I think I drank too much.
My stomach hurts.
It's okay.
Just take a nap and you'll feel better. I was born to be her best friend. But I didn't get to make that choice.
I had to do it. I mean, like, I had to. I had to. It's okay though, right? Right? I knew you guys would understand. And I'm gonna be okay. I know I'm gonna be okay because, you know, I have you guys and I know I'm not alone. See you later. Bye.
Hi guys, so. Something happened to my mom and I didn't, it was an accident.